I started the SMP, I got some stuff, me and Crazy Tiger are playing, and I found Deep Dark, and I'm sick of my PC crashing. Okay, here we go. This is probably going to be a short video. No. Hold on, I lost this when it crashed. When it crashed, I had this, and I don't know why I lost it, because he was still on the server, and he didn't lose anything. I said that a little soon. But yeah, it sucks that I lost my armor and my sword. I don't care about the sword. There's supposedly a deep dark here. Mola. Oops. Okay, so he's leaving. I was about to find my what I was originally playing at this. No. Where's my cave? I'm not gonna do this again, I'm not gonna go invaded, but I was there. I was there's a cave. No, not that. I know this technically counts as cheating, but I'm not. Yeah. If we lose stuff, we're allowed to go into it for a certain amount of time. Oh, nice. No, I'm not going to kill you anymore. How is this where the nearest deep birth is? Wait, hold on, I need to test this out, because I still have, I'm allowed to do it for 5 minutes. You're allowed to go in it for 5 minutes. And then in 2 minutes. I'm not allowed to do that again in 2 minutes. Just so you know, that isn't, like, in our actual rules. We did make that a rule. One minute. Wait, no, I still have 2 minutes. Never mind, sorry. Okay. We're also allowed to free use TP. Oh, 1 minute's up. Okay, great. So now I'm not allowed to go in survival until I die. No, it's only once. Now I'm not allowed to go into survival at all. Or creative, ever again. The SMP. Okay, no, I'm not probably not gonna use like any cheats or anything for a while. Except maybe headshot. Alright, good. That's plus challenging. Okay. What heads plus? Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna try some of those quests, so I need away heads. Actually, I'm gonna end the video here. Bye.